In Mastercam 2019, you can identify and create edge curves on a Mastercam mesh entity using Curve One Edge and Curve All Edges. Each function panel now has a mesh edge angle control. Use this control to specify what determines a sharp angle, with valid values being between 1 and 90 degrees. As you lower the mesh edge angle value, Mastercam identifies more of the part's edges. If you lower the mesh edge angle too far, Mastercam begins to identify too many part elements as edges. Raising the mesh edge angle value has the reverse effect, causing Mastercam to ignore some edges because the angle between the faces exceeds the angle you set. Setting mesh edge angle to the best value for your part gives you an accurate set of edges. After clicking OK in the function panel, see the full results by selecting the wireframe view. Also in Mastercam 2019, AutoCursor mode now recognizes the endpoints of Mastercam mesh vertices. AutoCursor can recognize all mesh vertices or only those that reside along mesh edges. In Mastercam 2018, AutoCursor did not recognize mesh vertices, so trying to draw geometry on a mesh gave unpredictable results. In Mastercam 2019, AutoCursor can identify mesh vertices, so you can more accurately draw curves that are attached to the mesh at the correct location. By switching to wireframe mode and zooming in on the newly drawn curve, you can see the vertices to which the spline is attached. For even better control, use the AutoCursor settings dialog box to control mesh vertex selection. Choose to have AutoCursor recognize no mesh vertices, all mesh vertices, or just those along the edges. Mastercam 2019's ability to recognize and use mesh vertices gives you a powerful toolbox for CAD creation, dimensioning, and more.